Pick him up, hands higher together. Pick him up. Good. Change your aim, half your wing, that's simple change. That's good. Good walk. Good. Pick him up. Forward. Yeah, don't. Careful, you want to break it, that third vertebra. Keep his neck up. And canter. More forward. More job. Get him off the ground. Now tire together. Stay back. Straight ahead. Hands together. More job. There. That is nice. More canter. More canter. Come on, get him off the ground. Now tire together. More canter. Now tire together. Good. Down the side, medium. Push him up. Very good. Collect it. Pick him up. Keep the job. Good. Change. Bend him back. More canter. Good. Pick him up. Pick him up. Pick him up. Keep, yeah. Keep the job. Good girl. Bend up. Collect it. Keep the neck up. Rock it back. Hands higher together. Force gets too low. Just the opposite of everything else we've seen. Straight ahead. Everybody else been too high, this one's too low. That's horse. Half off. Everybody's different. Have to write a training book for each horse. Hands tied together. Stay back. Good. Half a ring and line change. That looks good. Don't let him overflex. Don't let him get down too low. Good. Pick him up. Pick him up, Mark. Good. Very good. And long progress. Very nice changes. A little bit on the forehand. We're working on.